Oh, hey. Did you know there are 43 quintillion Rubik's Cube combinations? If you've solved a Rubik's Cube, I bet you learned the steps from a friend, family member, or someone on YouTube. But I bet they didn't cover all 43 quintillion combinations like my Uncle Bob did.
There's 42 quintillion, 999 quadrillion, 999 trillion, 999 billion, 999 million, 999,999, 43 quintillion. Ha! Oh! Oh!
Well, that would have been a lot easier if my Uncle Bob had a set of instructions. The process of writing instructions on how to respond to certain situations is a lot like coding. Coding is all about teaching a computer what to do using a language that both computers and humans understand. Think of a game like Super Mario. When Mario runs into a coin, the game has to know what to do. So there's a command that says, for example, if Mario touches a coin, add 1 point to player one's score and play the coin sound.
Here at
NPastWS,
you can give coding a try using drag and drop tools like Scratch, which lets you make fun games and animations. You have lots of options to build your coding skills. Program autonomous robots with motors and sensors using Lego EV3 software. Use game design software to make maze, platform, and RPG games. And learn a professional programming language like Java to make your ideas come to life. These are just some of the projects you can make to level up in coding.
Now go program something and make my Uncle Bob proud.